Good morning, everyone. We're starting the second day of this workshop with the second class by Audrey Messe. Okay, so yeah, you already know her. So,
okay. So yesterday I talked to you about the different type of techniques that you can use for recording neuronal activity. So I talked to you about techniques that you can use in vivo and on slices. And today I want to focus on what we do in my lab and what has been done in Alex Thompson's lab for the past 20 years. And it is to combine electrophysiological and anatomical studies to study the connections within the brain. So it all starts with us wanted to answer some questions. So really the main question is, are there diversity and specificity in cortical circuits? And we want to know the circuitry in the cortex and the hippocampus, so who is connected to whom. We want to have a look at the cell types, so can we try or should we try to classify the cell types in the brain. We want to know about the inhibitions. Why do we need this inhibition and why so many interneurons in the circuitry? And we want to have a look at the synaptic dynamics. So is it random? Are the connections made randomly and are they selectively expressed? And finally, we want to know if the synapses can be described with binomial models. So what we do is dual intracellular recordings. So, for example, in here you have recordings of two pyramidal cells. So